Hello everyone, Bam here of Adobo Tech, and look what I got here. It's another entry-level smartphone from Realme. And this is the new Realme C15. Itong Realme C15 na hawak ko ngayon is a Philippines exclusive limited edition. Why? Because look at that box. So meron siyang doodle design. Itong design na to ay ginawa ni Vince Rico Hermoso na nanalo sa contest ng Realme Doodle Box Challenge recently. Ang daming elements na makikita dito sa box or dun sa doodle design. At Pinoy na Pinoy ang dating. I believe it's a camera or maybe Instagram. You have the play button, maybe YouTube. What else? So look at that. You have a crown for memes. Oh, that is a nice. You have some, I don't know, that looks like diamond. Ang daming elements niya. And of course, you have yung, I would say, profile niya or I don't know, picture ni Vince maybe. You have your finger heart, syempre. A bird maybe for Twitter. Hindi lang yan, no? So sa ilalim ng box, meron din siya nakalagay. It says, picture perfect. This would represent yung camera capabilities ng Realme C15. Dito naman, sa side na to, so ito, it represents the battery capability ng Realme C15. We'll talk about it a bit later on. Okay, at the top, oh, look at that. So, meron siyang popcorn, maybe movie watching. So, it represents yung large display ng Realme C15. And, oh, look, that is nice. Game on. So, sakto. Realme C15, game on. So, it represents a gaming capability ng Realme C15. Ang ganda talaga niya. So, I love it. I love the box. Hindi lang yon. Since it's a limited edition, according to Realme, only 1,000 lang nitong Realme C15 Doodle Box will be available on Lazada. Okay. Before I unbox this Realme C15, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Simply click on the subscribe button down below. And also visit my website, which is www.adobotech.net. Time to open the Realme C15. Okay, so let's check, syempre. The usual, you have yung SIM ejector pin. This is what I love about Realme. Meron silang mga simple notes, which is really nice. So, tulad nito, nakalagay, let's embrace a new journey. That's a nice touch. Oh, look at that. So, merong note si Realme. So, it says here, thank you, stay awesome, squad C15. Now, that's really a nice touch from Realme. Siyempre, may kasama rin siyang important information guide and Realme quick guide. Okay, so what else? So ito na yung Realme C15. So set aside muna natin siya. Let's check kung ano pa meron inside the box. Okay, so the usual, meron kasamang charger. Ito yung 18 watt quick charger. So, and you have yung signature color yellow USB port. And, syempre, may kasama siyang USB cable. This one is micro USB. And, meron din siyang yellow color dun sa port ng USB. Nice. Well, again, simple but really nice touch from Realme. Itong Realme C15, ang main feature niya is yung massive o yung 6,000 milliampere battery. Kokonti lang yung mga devices o yung mga smartphones na merong malaking battery capacity. One of them is the Samsung M31. So meron din siyang 6,000 milliampere battery. So let's talk about the design. Itong Realme C15, meron siyang geometric design, and according to Realme, yung design nitong C15 is inspired by seagulls. it looks nice, comes in two colors, which is marine blue at itong seagull silver color na hawak ko ngayon. Actually, nice. Ang ganda ng color niya. Okay, so at the front, itong Realme C15, meron siyang 6.5-inch HD display with a mini drop notch kung saan nakalagay yung 8-megapixel selfie camera. Yung bezel, okay naman. Medyo makapal lang ng konti pagdating dito sa chin. But still look nice. Meron siyang 88.7 screen to body ratio, which is not bad at all. So for the 6.5-inch display, it looks really nice. Maganda yung viewing angle niya. So going at the back, so itong Realme C15, meron siyang quad cameras with 13 megapixel plus 8 megapixel ultra wide, 2 megapixel depth sensor at 2 megapixel black and white cameras. Meron din siyang fingerprint scanner at Realme branding dun sa baba. Yung pattern design niya looks really nice at looks like it's matte, so hindi fingerprint magnet, which is really nice. Itong Realme C15 camera, yung 13 megapixel main sensor, meron siyang f2.2 large aperture at yung 8 megapixel wide angle camera naman ay merong f2.25 aperture with 119 degree ultra wide field of view. One of the camera features ng Realme C15 is the nightscape mode. Yung algorithm niya allows it to take several photos in different exposures and then combine the shots in one single photo. In this way, it's optimizing the image brightness and highlights. Other camera modes na supported ng Realme C15, of course, the video, which can record 1080p. You have the photo, you have the portrait, and it also supports time-lapse, slow-mo, expert, and panorama. Okay, so at the left side, you have yung SIM slot. Itong Realme C15 supports 2 nano SIM and 1 micro SD card. Itong Realme C15 supports 4G LTE connection. Okay, so at the other side, syempre, you have yung power button at yung volume rocker. Now, going at the bottom naman, you have yung 3.5 audio jack, a microphone, micro USB port, and loudspeaker. Itong Realme C15 is powered by MediaTek Helio G35 octa-core processor. Meron siyang dalawang variant, yung 3GB of RAM plus 64GB storage, at yung isa naman is 4GB RAM at 64 storage variant. So let's check kung anong version. Itong Realme C15 na hawak ko ngayon, it's the 3GB version with 64GB storage. So out of the box, syempre it runs on Realme UI version 1.0. Maganda talaga yung Realme UI. Yung app icon looks amazing. So yung default setting niya out of the box, okay na. So but syempre, pwede pa rin siya i-customize the way you want. So tulad nito. So it's easy to customize. You can add a widgets, wallpaper effects, and other settings. But for me, yung default is already good enough. Okay, overall, this phone looks promising. Yung design looks really nice. So, it's easy to hold on one hand. You have yung quad camera, syempre, at the back. The fingerprint scanner for easy unlocking. So, maganda yung design niya. It's not fingerprint magnet, which is really great. Okay, so in terms of performance, for sure, it can handle multitask easily with its 3GB of RAM and 64 storage. Kung kulang pa yon, you could always slot in a micro SD card for extra storage. Okay, so that's it. This is the new Realme C15. Again, this is Bam of Adobo Tech, and thank you for watching. Now back to work.